inexperienced team, one thing that really comes into focus is leadership. And in terms of leadership, we've got Angelo Matthews, who's been thrust into the role. Avishka, he's set his stall out early. He said, well, I wasn't really prepared to captain. I was talking to Andrew Fernando the other day, and he said maybe a little bit of fatigue setting in. It's not a format that you can just come in and captain immediately like that. Is it very difficult for Angelo to feel the shoes of Lasith Malinga?
I don't agree on that, Shalaka, because I mean, he is our national captain, and he has been captaining the side for quite some time, and he knows these players in and out. He knows the game, and if you're a leader, you're a leader. I mean, it doesn't, you don't need to be prepared. Of course, he must be having his own. I mean, when you are a captain, you have your own plans. Maybe it's just that there's a new coach, and he must be having his own plans as well, because different coaches approach games in different ways. But well, if Angelo is saying that he's not prepared, I really don't agree with that.
Jan, talking about preparation, maybe you've got a selection panel with one plan, you've got a coach with one plan, and a captain with another plan. How do you make sure everybody is singing off the same hymn sheet?
It's good if you have three plans. It's worse if you have no plan at all. So at least if that is the case, then I think we are still a step ahead of having more plans. But I think the captain has to call the shots. He's the guy who leads the team out there. Whether he's just been put in there, or whether he's been captaining the team for a year, he knows, as Avishka said, he knows the guys he's playing with, and he calls the shots. So he should be asking for the batting order. He should be deciding whether they're going to bat or bowl for the squad composition. And the selectors and the coach just, you know, facilitate that, which is why they are called support staff. The coaches, trainers, physio, that support staff that support the team, support the decisions of the team and the captain.
He had a fantastic couple of years in 2013 and 14. Angelo, when he was captain, his test average was through the roof. But why is it suddenly that he's a little anxious about becoming a captain?
I guess it's a result factor. I think when he was, I mean, 2 years ago, I mean, you had the backup of Mahela and Sangha, and of course, Dilshan was 3 years younger then and was scoring better than this. And of course, Lasith is fully fit. Sachitra didn't have a problem with his action, and everything was going smoothly, and the results were coming our way. I think it's just the fact that he probably, I mean, it's just my personal opinion, he must be looking at the result factor. That's probably why he's somewhat given this statement beforehand, before even the tournament started.